Or we could also do this duty roulette, but I don't know, it's only a level 10 thing. That doesn't seem that exciting. Since I am level 17. Alright, I need to speak with somebody at an airship landing. Alright, and last night we learned the harvest dance. Oh, say what? Harvest dance. Alright, harvest dance is over. Was that there last night? It probably was. Let me go to the HUD layout. I can't move this chat box. That's unfortunate. Yeah, that's too bad. Fantasy Call Radia, did I record episode 4 yesterday? Is that what... Episode 4 was released today, right? Then yes. Hello, Pichu? Yeah. Picture Man, this game seems pretty fun so far. I just started playing this weekend. Thank you, Malacross, for following the channel. Now we head to, one of the other two cities. Which one do I go to? That's a really slow sprint? Yeah, you think as a cat I'd be faster. I guess I click on the gangplank. Sure. Let's board the ship. Hurry up, lady, you're gonna miss it. The airship bound for Limsa Lomisa is about to depart. Oh, I guess we're going there first. It made our choice for us. My cat man's happy. He's like, hell yeah, I'm getting out of here. Yeah, I think the Fantasy Call Radia mod's pretty fun. Although, my god, the Death Knight, or Undead Knight groups that travel around are beyond insane. They're just stupidly dumb. Hello, Alpha Knight. What server am I on? I'm on Siren right now. Hey, look, it's Mother M. Oh, everyone's there. All our old friends. That girl, that Moogle, those two nameless people. Holy Lolly Girl. Mother M! Man, they all gathered to see me go. It makes me feel so special. Like this hasn't happened for thousands upon thousands of other players. Yeah, one day Mistress will sing in my deed. That day is today. May you ever walk in the light of the crystal. Who's... I don't even know that guy. He was around the Conjurer place though, right? I don't have a Chocobo. Have I bought this game? Yes, I have bought this game. I have this and Heaven's Sword. I have it all. All the bells and whistles. This looks like a cutscene. Like an in-game cutscene. Oh, look at that! That armor reminds me of the judges from the Final Fantasy 12. I think they had similar helmets as this guy.
It has been 15 years, but the bitter taste of defeat lingers still.
It's Darth Vader!
Mightiest of all vessels. Silver Tear Lake lay ripe for the taking, and all of Eorzea would soon be ours. Or so we believed. But an innumerable host of dragons met us that day, at the heart of which flew the great Meat Guard Zormer. Though we succeeded in slaying that lord among worms, the Dread Serpent's defeat was bought at too high a price. Our invincible flagship was lost, and all hope of victory with her. So ended our glorious conquest.
Oh, right. Yeah, you know, for a Final Fantasy game, you know, Final Fantasy's kind of a big deal. Kind of. You think they'd get better voice work. Maybe make the actors read the lines one more time.
Eorzea, a blighted realm, riddled with false gods.
The falses.
Twice now, it has eluded the Empire's grasp.
So he's the bad guys.
For all the destruction it wrought, even Meteor, the Great Sin, failed to yield us control over it. And for this failure, the realm has sunk deeper into depravity.
Oh, is that true? This voice actor played a judge in Final Fantasy XII? Huh. I guess that actor's been typecasted.
It is twisted beyond all reckoning, rotten nigh to the core. Yet, it must be saved.
And why would this guy just stand out here and talk to himself?
Only Garlean rule can bring order to Eorzea. It falls to us to deliver the misguided masses from their ignorance.
It's like... every time he lands from an airship of any kind, he just goes through the speech. Everyone around him right now is just like, God, why does he do this every time? He just talks to thin air.
One mind, Lord Vandalza.
These are his lieutenants that you will fight throughout the story before you fight him. They are probably all each like a dungeon boss or something. That appears to be a dragon or something.
Senior engineers, please report to Magitek Research following scheduled inspection.
Hey, they really
throw the whole body
really
into that.
Planning to take another tilt at the Eorzea.
Oh, Legatus. Okay.
What hole have you been hiding in? We're in the midst of preparing for a new campaign, and a huge one at that.
And this time, it won't be defeated by a player character.
But I thought the Emperor had given up the Western lands for lost after Cartano.
Hello, Caprice.
What could the Legatus possibly hope to gain by acting alone?
I don't know. How about you move your hand from your face?
I sense you harbor certain doubts over the wisdom of the Legatus' plan.
Oh no. I have a jewel in my forehead. I'm special.
My lord.
Please call me Nero. Tell me, where were you born?
Othar, my lord.
The hell is Nero?
Alamigo, my lord.
Ah, codename Hummingway, I presume.
I don't know what you...
Silence. Your denials will not change your fate.
Was he a spy?
I assure you, Frumentarium sees all.
There's no blood. The wound must have been cauterized. Oh, that's a gunblade.
And do not miss any, or I shall be most displeased.
This guy's a badass, apparently.
At once, my lord.
Oh, fancy helmet.
Garland, soon you will be made to know the true power of Magitek.
Huh. Like, what if that wasn't even a spy? Like, it's just some normal dude. He's like, no, for real, I work for you, Nero. He's like, yeah, whatever. I'm being recorded right now, so I have to look badass. You must die. Blah. I'm so evil. To form evil Voltron? That could probably happen. The slow screen, though. Okay. We're in a new city. Okay. You must be the envoy from Gdania. I am. By leaving, do you mean jumping on that side of the fence? Because that's where I want to go. Aha! Yes, it is. Hello, Storm Honor Guard. The Admiral's been looking forward to your arrival. Please proceed to the Crow's Lift at your earliest convenience. It will take you to Bulwark Hall. Once there, pray speak to with Xanthiel. Alright. I will speak with Xanthiel. That's back to the... I guess I have to talk to you? Okay. Let me go to Bulwark Hall. Ah, Xanthiel. Yes. You're a big one. Greetings, sir, and welcome to our fair city. If you would permit me to examine the seal on the missive you carry. Yeah, man. Here. Take it. They're fake. I'm really a spy. I work for Nero. I'm gonna kill your leader. Oh, those are my footsteps.
Enter.
Oh, this lady. We saw her in a cutscene last night. She was one of the better voices in that.
I did not expect the Redanian envoy to be an adventurer. It speaks highly of your character that the elder Seedseer would choose an outsider to represent her nation's interests.
Well, we had a special night.
This way.
Thank you, Saw Jensen, for following the channel.
I bid you welcome. I am Melvi Blufisvin, Admiral of Minso Lominsa, and Commander of the Maelstrom.
Man, who makes these names?
Now, what news from the Black Shroud?
There was a tree, and this masked mage guy tried to do something to it, and I killed him. Man, you do not have, like, a single wrinkle on really any part of your face. That's weirding me out. I guess it's kind of like right there. Anyway, a memorial service to honor the fallen. What fallen? What are you talking about? Seven hells. It's been 5 years. Oh, those fallen. Okay. 5 years since the Garlean Empire sought to wrest Eorza from our grasp. It was an answer to the Imperial threat that the city-states formed the Grand Companies and forged the Azorian Alliance anew. But Garlemald was not content to wage war in a simple contest of martial might. They had other plans. The Meteor Project. Oh boy. Latest Nail von Darnus, Hell's Takem intended to cleanse our realm by snatching the lesser moon, Dalamun, from the heavens and casting it down upon our heads. Despite to prevent this lunatic scheme, desperate to prevent this lunatic scheme, we marched our forces to the Something Flats and there met the... I'm assuming that's the 8th Imperial Legion in battle? I'm sorry, 7th, not 8th. Jesus. Why can they voice this? Never have I seen a fight like the Battle of Clendathu. And I have seen full many. But though we gave no quarter, spared not one ounce of effort, we could not prevent what followed. From inside the shell of Dalamun came a winged nightmare. They call him Bahamut. You probably saw that in the movie you watched. In the space of a breath, the legions of the Empire were set aflame, while our own armies fared little better. 'Twas as if the world was burning. And yet, by some miracle, a few among us were spared. Even as I steeled myself for death, the blinding white light enveloped me, robbing me of my senses. I was there too, our character was there too, but no one remembers me. When I regained them, the dragon was gone, and still smoldering land was warped beyond all knowing. When Archon Louis Swaw still with us, he would doubtless shed some light on these unfathomable happenings. Alas, he is not, and I fear we will want for his wisdom in the days to come. For while our nation struggled to recover from the devastation, the beastmen called forth their damned primals to torment us anew. Unless we put aside our differences and rebuild now, our foes will catch us unprepared. And as Scar said, in his infinite wisdom, be prepared. Thank you, Mike Stryker, for following the channel. And I speak not only of the beastmen, do not imagine that the Empire has forsaken its claim on Eorza. The Imperials crowd our borders, waiting to strike. I am smart. Damn it all, we need champions to replace those we lost. Champions like you. But such thoughts are worse than worthless. Time is short and none will save us, save ourselves. It is the duty of every soul who survived the calamity to work together for the good of Eorza. And this memorial service may be the very thing to unite us. Hello, Honey Power? Aye, Connie Cena has the right of it. I accept her proposal. Alright. Can I have your gun? Looks kinda cool. You have cool goggles, man. Yes, leave me alone with her. Your duty is done here, adventurer. I will see to it that the Elder Seedseer receives my reply. You travel next to Uldah, yes? Yeah, I guess. That's where I'm going. Yep. Pray give my regards to General Raubound. Call him General R. Oh, and tell him the wolf has been sniffing around the stables. A private jest and one in poor taste, but I would have you tell him the same. Alright. Inside jokes. Fare you well, Tokshen. May the navigator guide you on your journey. Alright, yep. May the wind ever be blowing in your hair. My lady. That's it, so that's all we get of Limsa, whatever the stupid city's name is. I mean, I guess we could at least go out and see what the city looks like, right? Before we leave. I mean, hell, there's a quest right here. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Is this the, is this the city that you started in the Final Fantasy XIV beta? Like, the first Final Fantasy XIV beta? Because remember, that was like a city on the water. And they had like a tall spire. Is that where this is? But it was on an ocean, though. I don't know if this... whatever. Hello! Cat lady! Wanna touch my tail? 50 experience? Might you have a moment or two to spare? You seem the type who enjoys being accosted for menial tasks. Yeah, that's me. I wouldn't be surprised if you hadn't heard of them. The sisters prefer not to advertise their presence here in Limsa Laminsa. LL. They do, however, provide a rather unique service. Alright. What do you mean, no more making up sayings? My sayings are just as good as the bullshit they're spouting in this game. Hey. What up? It's the same city as from Final Fantasy XIV Online. Okay. Then yeah, I've been here. Years and years and years ago. When this game was different. Hey! One of these things. A goblin, right? Yeah, the goblin merchant. Sweetnix is beauteous gobby. Alright. Deliver letter to Gate of Melvin. Alright. Oh, don't you just look adorable with the little rabbit ears. You look dumb, take them off. Oh my god, what the hell is this game? That looks kinda cool. But what the hell's that? What? Like, what? The fuck? That's pretty dumb. That's pretty dumb. Hello! 50 experiences again. Survey, I did not like... Wait, are these just like the level 1 quests that you would get if you started at this city? I think they are. Yeah, I think they are. Where do I gotta go? Where am I? On this map, where am I? Right there, okay. I don't think I'm gonna accept any more quests here right now. I'm just gonna finish my storyline quest. I'll finish the ones that I already took. Yeah, this definitely is the city. Look at the sea. Oh man, and then out there in the world is like highlands, kinda, right? Oh, look at this thing. Don't you look weird? Here, I'm talking to you. It's part of my quest. Oh, I have to talk to this one, too. Haha! You know what? I should have switched to my enchanter job to do these, because that would be... I'll be good. Yeah, level 1. Level 3, level 14. Alright, here, how about I just, I abandon this one. Do it later. Alright, well, it was fun while it lasted, Limsa, Llama, don't even care what your name is. I need to keep going. Shall do them later. Alright, so I have to go back down. Although I do kind of want to look out here. Hey! You want to exchange digits? Alright. I'll come back here at some point. Good old Shama Llama Mama. What? Who the hell is Shama Llama Mama? And hello, Alpha. Airship landing, we go. We're going to the other one. The other city. Ul Dursak. That's the name of the city, right? Ul Dursak? All Alright, let me in. Flight attendant. I should really get a pet cat? Can I? Gangplank we go! Goodbye, city. I knew you for like 10 minutes. There's a quest to get a pet cat. That's cool. Hello, Rage fan. Ulda. So as I understand it, this is Alpha's city. This is like his hometown. This is where you get the Pugilist class, right? That's the other class that kind of seemed cool. It's the one I played in Final Fantasy XI. I like punching things, you know? I got one of the giant, like, dog people in Final Fantasy XI and played as a Pugilist. You're in Ulda right now, too bad I can't see you. Yeah, too bad you're on that shitty server that no one wants to go to. You must be the envoy from Gdania. Yes, I am. Show me to your leader. Take me to your leader. Flame Honor Guard. We've been expecting you. General Robo is waiting for you. Yo, General Robo! General Robo! Hello, flight attendant. Oh, where do I gotta go? Bartholomew on the Hustings Strip. Oh, wait a minute. A Dragoon takes a different class? I didn't know I had to be a second class to get Dragoon. Ah, son of a... But... stuff. Okay, so... I can get the Marauder class from this city, right? That's what Alpha just said? No, that's Gladiator. Shit. Where's Marauder? The last city? Ah, damn it. That's 15 extra levels of leveling I need to do. But that's okay, because 1 to 15... only took me probably like 2 hours? 2-3 hours? That's not too bad. Here, I'm gonna attune here. Hello. I forgot to attune at the other city! In their main crystal, damn it. Damn my eyes! Marauders and Limsa. Son of a bitch. What business would her grace have with the likes of you? Well, I'm really good in the sack. And that's it? That's all you need to know? You get an experience bonus when you level jobs that are under the level of your highest job, too. Oh, do you? Cool. Well... guess Marauder is in my future. Hello, man! Hello, elf woman with glasses.
A guest from Gridania. I thought I smelled leaf mold.
You're talking shit? I'll drop down right now.
I won't hold it against you. If you're half the warrior Kane says, 'tis a wonder you don't reek of dead Ixal. Welcome to the Sultanate of Ulda. I am Rauban al-Din. General of the Immortal Flames.
I doubt anyone in that company is actually
but
immortal.
But you did not come all this way to trade formalities.
Now we're going to switch over to non-voiced Dialogue. I remember the bloody Cthulhu. Do you know what happened that day, adventurer? When we took the field against the Garleans? Yeah, I kind of do. So my counterparts have educated you. Yep, I've heard it. Oh, trust good old M to make light of our wolf problem. Woman always did have a black sense of humor. Wolves are bloodthirsty beasts upon which one cannot turn its back. It is only a matter of time before they bite. Alright. No sooner had they learned how to use magic tech from Final Fantasy VI than they began seizing territory from their neighbors. Where's that five? That was six, right? They swiftly brought the other nations of whatever to heel, and so Legatus became an emperor and his republic an empire. An empire which then set its sights upon Eorzea. Oh, but the conquering emperor is now an old man of 80 winters. His health is failing, and he has no clear successor. Like as not, that is why the Garleans have been quiet of late. Hello, Thunderwhale. And their commander, Legatus Gaius von Belsar, has long harbored ambitions of conquest. Were he to strike now, I feel we would fall like so many of those before us. And not only Ulda, but Cordania and Limsa LL as well. For the calamity brought the lot of us to our knees, and we have yet to get up. We barely have the strength to stand against the beast tribes, never mind the primals they mean to summon. We are a realm divided, adventurer, an alliance in name only. But the wolf cares not for the plight of its prey. The Garleans stir and the Admiral would not let it go unnoticed. All other concerns pale in comparison to the Empire, even the Beast Tribes and their bloody primals. We must stand united once more, that much is clear. And if we're to do so, we must remember the cause which last brought us together. Connie will have her memorial. We will honor the memory of the fallen. We will remind the people what their brothers and sisters fought and died for. Why do the elves have to look so derpy? Yeah, that's my problem with them. They look really strange. Their heads are really small compared to their bodies. That's why I'm not going to play as an elf. Shall I inform the Sultana and the Syndicate? The Elder Seeds here will have my reply. Thank you, Monstar, for following the channel. Alright, well, what do I do? Oh, I got the toy wind-up airship! Cool. You may now make use of the airship routes connecting the three nations. Before you may board an airship, you must pay the requisite fare in Gil. Alright. Bartholomew! Ah, my Lord Envoy, I trust your stay and the Sultanate has been pleasant. Yeah, I've been here about 5 minutes. It hasn't been too bad. Now, if you do not mind my asking, do you perchance have plans to visit LL in the near future? If so, I have information that may be of interest to you. I want accompanying a Flame General on an official visit to the Seaside City-State, which... What do you want me to do? Speak with Bateron at the Drowning Wench in LL. So I gotta go back to LL. Minions! You have attained the whistle, with which you can summon your very own minion. To learn the call minion action, you must first use the whistle. Alright. Let me use the whistle. Oh, this is my minion? Okay. Minion guide. Ha! Aren't I cool? Wind up airship. Alright. So, going back to LL, I should probably go to the place where I can study to become a marauder. I am Alpha. I'm so cool. Where do I think I go over here, right? Look at that little airship. Little wind-up toy. Hey! Take me to the airship landing. Sure. That's not that much. Hello, Sep. Man. Driving an airship for one person. That does not seem like a great idea. Why not just ride in that boat of mine? Well, it's kind of small. I need to wait to get a bigger boat. I'm here again. Lift attendant, take me to the drowning winch. The drowning winch. Sounds like an inn to me. Yep, there's an innkeeper right there. Is this the Mrs. M of LL? Welcome to the Drowning Winch. Sit wherever you like, mate. I'll be with you in a... I am Bateron. Who's asking? Oh, boy. This person has need of a capable adventurer. There are some suspicious-looking buggers have been sneaking in and out of the Seagrot, and he needs a trustworthy sort to head up north of Aleport. Okay. But if it weren't so long ago as the Fishback's pet pirates paid us an unwelcome visit, I don't care. Well, well, if it ain't the Chief Yellowjacket himself, to what do I owe this rare honor? Hey man, you got a gun. Over the course of the past moon, there have been several sightings of an unfamiliar vessel off the coast of the Aleport, in the vicinity of the Isle of Umbra. This information came to my attention no more than a few weeks after the squad of my own soldiers had completed a routine patrol of the something. I lost interest, I'm sorry. In the long run, I don't think any of this matters. Alright, so I need to speak with, Vimpella. Vimpella. Alright, where am I? We are in... the upper decks? I need to go to the lower decks? Avast, ye hearty, yar! Shiver me timbers. Rumors of a dangerous madman about town of something. You know what? Before we do this, I think I'm going to switch to the Marauder class. Alpha, I was skipping through dialogue last night. Like, most of these side quests are just. There's no point. Maelstrom Command. Blacksmith Guild. There'd be the. I'm looking right at it. Come on, ye little wind-up airship. Because if I do the Marauder class, then I can do all the, like, the level 1 quests and then familiarize myself with this town, and then go outside, familiarize myself with the surrounding area, basically what I did with the Lancer. And I need to get it done anyway, so... Oh, hello, Morden! I vast your matiness! Pretty water, ire. I be looking to become a Marauder. Sure, I'll accept the quest. Hello! Curious about the Marauder's Guild, are you? Hmm? Any axe worth wielding needs two hands and a haft and a blade and something or other? Okay. Yeah. That's... Yes, thank you. I'm here. Yar... Wernzoen... Ye motherfucker. That's a fancy handlebar mustache ye got. He's an axe master, they call him. I don't call him that. I call you handlebars. The art of the Marauder is used to rend, to cleave, and to destroy. It is not our way to simply outfight our adversaries. We seek to overwhelm them. Marauder must be the most powerful and enduring presence on the battlefield. We must account for the most enemies defeated. Our role in combat is that of still, bro. And I, blah, 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 blah. Yeah, I prepare for all the carnage, man. Look at my face. Arr! I'm prepared. Give me my axe. Piece of shit. Alright, Marauder unlocked. I have no gear for it, so I'm probably about to be nude. Yar. Alright, that's all I need. Underpants and an axe. And this mask. Ooh. And this ring. With this ring, I thee wed. Oh, I got it. I need to accept a quest. Hello! Test the edge of your new axe in combat! Who do I have to kill? Wharf rats, lost lambs, and little ladybugs. Alright. Ha-ha! The mask covers all. Hello, Morden. I would like to make you a completely legal proposition. Oh, look at this lady. She knows. What up, girl? You want for coin venturer. Avast. Hello, pirate. Greetings, friend, and welcome to the Seven Sage, purveyor of the finest spices from the east. All obtained through legal means, meaning not really legal means. Deliver a seventh state sampler to somebody at a coral tower. Is that back where I just came from? Son of a... Sprint in those skivvies! Have I unlocked any of the dungeons yet? I don't know. Have I? Yarr! Look at me! Look at me, ye wench! I said, look. She doesn't care. I don't know, Alpha, have I? Tell me. Uh, Can't go in there. Hello, cook. There you go. Enjoy. What up, Leticia? You need someone to report bilking patron? What? Alright. I do not want to be a culinarian right now. Hey! What up, girls? I'm currently naked because I don't have any clothes for this class. That is why I'm naked. Oh my, I gotta go back again? What the fuck? Son of a bee. Is there a... Here, hold on. Let's attune to this shard first. Alright, and now let's go to the Marauder Guild. Pirates are free, you are correct. They gotta show them what they're working with. Nope, not a pervert. Eh. Not all the time, anyway. Hello! I don't know, I got a quest to deliver this to you. Hello, Lise. Yep. My voice is repeating? Is it? Is it repeating for anyone else? Oh, up here. Where to go? Ah, he probably has two streams open. Okay, yeah, that's probably what's going on. Hello! You like what you see? Oh, that's level 15. Nope. I didn't know I would be able to see the level 15 quests right now. That's not cool. Can I make it so that I don't see those quests? Oh, the lower decks. I need to go to the lower decks for that. Okay. Okay, that's level 4. I can probably do that. Level 3 could probably do that. Normally level 1. Thank you, Hookster, for following the channel. Level 3, a sheepish request. Is that back at the guild? A lot of cat people around here. I will accept. Man, level 4 and level 3, that sounds kinda iffy to me. Let's wait on that. Alright, let's go downstairs. Will this go on YouTube? Yes. I'm uploading my Final Fantasy streams to my YouTube. Thank you, M. Riven the First. Following the channel. You're now a warrior of the Empire. Serve us well. Attuned! Alright, now let me accept these bullshit quests. Thank you. Talk to the goblin? Yes, goblin. Hello, goblin. Then let's go this way, I guess. Are you two twins? I dig it. It's all yours. Oh, she's so happy. Foresight. Don't care, buddy. Okay. Where's the other person I gotta talk to? Is that back up top? Is that what I'm seeing there? That's probably what I'm seeing there, right? Thank you, Mr. Hugh, for following the channel. Foresight is garbage, don't even use it. Okay. Increases defense by 20%. That's garbage? Why is that garbage? Oh, shit. Oh, man, I gotta do these 7 times. Can I just send my airship to do these? ?20% isn't a lot. I mean, what if I have nothing else to do? What if everything is on cooldown? And like, Foresight's the only thing I got. What then? I'm naked because I switched classes and I don't have any gear for this class. Basically starting from level 1 because I need to get a marauder up to level 15 so that I can become a dragoon. That's why I have street oil. Thank you, Mako, for following the channel. Now, Warrior of the Empire, serve us well. Where? Is that above me? Below me. Dawn of War stream. Yeah, it's been a while since one of those. Okay. Attune. Hello, B Joker. The hell are these street lamps? Oh, shit, man, they're in here. Okay. Hello, Alyssa. The hell, target out of range? What the fuck? You like what you see? Yeah, it was Josie Space Marine. What the fuck? Oh man, this quest is dumb. Hello, Lone Wolf. Yeah, I guess I passed all these up. Damn it. Oh, what I do for experience. Okay. Now I gotta... This place is a little confusing. That goes back down and around... Where the fuck... They don't really tell you if it's below or above. You always like chasing tail. Well, I got a literal tail for you to chase. Hello! What do you want? Okay. Hello, Rot. I'm not wearing clothes because I'm leveling up a new class. And I don't have any clothes for this class yet. Alright, where the f- am I going? Level 14, level 1. I'm quickly not liking this city. I'd probably be much better though when I get these damn things attuned. Oh, I already got that one. This way? Yeah, I can kind of see why you don't like this town, Alpha. Town's dumb. The step dance. Oh, that's level 14. Wait, but it's just a dance. Surely there isn't any fighting involved. And that's a lot of experience that I could get for this this class. That's where I gotta go. I gotta go back over there. No, I don't wanna go back over there. Oh, wait, shard. Can I consider a Dawn of War Last Stand again? I can consider it. Considered. Results are in! Probably not gonna happen. No, I mean, I don't know. There may be a time in the future when I would want to play that again, but I have not had that needing in the past few months. If it's level 14, you're not going to be able to get the experience from Marauder since you need to be 14 minimum. Oh. Well, the excitement is now gone. All my excitement. Haha! I have attuned all the gates. They're all the places. God. What's back in the water? Level 3. So I'm only level 2, so I can't actually do that. Right? Alright, well, let's go kill some of these things. Head to the outskirts of Limsa Lima. And kill people. Limsa Limsa Lower Decks. Okay. Is this the place? Yep, this is the place. Hey, girl. You like my mask? You know I'm going to use Alpha? Foresight. That's for you. Avast, sea wharf rat. I'm an angry cat man in my skivvies. I'm on the Siren server, but my character will not be here for very long. For I will journey to the Balmung server. Probably pretty soon. Yeah, level up! That's messed up. That's messed up, Alpha. I am too OP for armor, you're correct. Use the power of friendship. Does it look like this character has any friends? Except for my little wind-up toy. Did I kill everything? Wait, did I really? Ah, slay lost lambs. Wait, are you serious? Lost lambs are in a different place? Are you for real? That's messed up. Hello, female villager. Welcome. There's a maintenance tonight. Yeah. Yeah, I know about that. I'm not going to create a new character, though, because I've spent so much time on this one. Going back and create another character, I would just stop playing the game if I had to do that all over again.